now to Great Britain's Ellie Downey. She, much like Wachinska, made her name at the Youth Olympic Games just 4 years before that, though.
Here we go, double twisting Yurchenko. Well controlled, just that hop. Again, what is so impressive about her is her power.
Continuing our focus on the uneven bars. Now to Ellie Downey. She can deliver in a big way on this piece.
Very much in the chase for this all-around title. Big, aggressive swing. Beautiful Tkachev's.
Well, Ellie Downey, closest is Ellie Downey. And you talked earlier, Blythe, about power and control. Well, now the emphasis goes on the control.
It does, and this is likely to be decisive for Ellie Downey.
Chair there, Blythe, when that happened. What a super display from Ellie Downey, and that's the reaction that tells you everything.
The big question for Ellie Downey on floor exercise is not whether she can tumble well. That she can. Can she keep these passes in bounds?
We will discover. Your peril, she's back.